Good morning, everyone. So it's Saturday, the 1st of April. We're in the car, not moving, because we've just arrived at... Oh, that's really annoying. At the Harry Potter Studios, because today's the day. There it is. Dramatic zoom. Oh, there's a blooming pole in the way. So I'm going to vlog today because it's Harry Potter and I'm very excited. I'm wearing my snitch necklace. I don't even know if you can see that. My snitch necklace. And I want to cry. I'm so happy. Oh, there's a man. There's a man. I'm with Lauren. Say hi.
Hi.
There's like a closed set because something's being filmed and yes. The shop, and the first thing I did was buy a Ravenclaw scarf because I have to rep my house. I'm crying, look what it is. That right there, love of my life.
Ladies and gentlemen,
do you request a really big cheer when I say, do we have any Harry Potter fans here today? So you should know then that we are stood in the entrance hall of Hogwarts, which means there's something really rather special just behind these doors. If you want to grab onto a door handle, don't do anything just yet. Turn around and smile for everybody. And with that, me and my helpers, I'd like to welcome you with the very words that Harry heard when he first arrived at the castle. Welcome to Hogwarts. Give the doors a push, guys. And come on in, ladies and gentlemen. This is the one, the only, the Great Hall of Hogwarts. Now, it was one of the first sets that we ever constructed for the films, and as you make your way in, I'm sure you'll notice, it was also one of our largest. The Great Hall stood for more than 10 years over on our working studio side on Soundstage B before it was moved here, here's my precious piece, just for your tour today. Please do keep making your way in at the back there, guys, so we can get everybody in. Sorting ceremony. It's the first time we ever see the Great Hall, and it's when we're introduced to our four wonderful houses, which we have just opened. Just follow the number of icons as you go. If you have a passport, you're looking for 6 stamps and 13 golden stitches. The first one is 3 at left hand archway and
and her like beetroot earrings or radishes. Lockhart's outfit, who Lauren loves apparently. Luna's little yellow dress, which is so cute.
It's an ongoing joke that I love Lockhart.
I think deep down she has a bit of a crush on him. But
I want the Lockhart chocolate frog card.
I love looking at costumes and realizing how tiny people are. Like, because I'm so tall, it's funny to me that everyone's so small. Moved the Forbidden Forest gates and put the staircase in.
Playing the music that makes me really emotional, and I don't think I can cope.
passports. They're meant for small children, but what sensible adult doesn't need a children's activity book to do whilst you're in Harry Potter Studios?
They didn't say no, so
they
why
not? They didn't say
no,
so. There's the jumper I wore. Because Arthur Ron, Arthur Rebecca. It fits.
They don't wake up until Dumbledore talks to them. So it sort of went through the head. Coming to this side of the office, in the corner here you've got the cabinet of memories. There are over 800 memories in there and they're all individual. So there are character names in there, like Tom Riddle, for example, is in there, but there's also a lot of casting crew names in there, numbers.
Bravery against fantastic beasts.
Feels like it's, you know, a mile away.
So this is all the defense against the dark arts stuff. There is probably the best costume in the world and one of my favorite scenes. And there is my favorite teacher, basically. Firebolt, to be honest. Hi Hagrid. Lauren's just in the cooker. Do it then.
I did go back in the hospital where I got back.
Yeah, we've not seen it yet.
One going directly at the end. So So
we've just done the wand choreography. We were excellent because we're very well trained wizards,
obviously.
Witches. That was fun. A bit out of breath actually. That's some
it was half hard.
A little bit of a workout, you know.
I'm glad you did put in as much effort and attention.
We're now about to enter the Forbidden Forest. The floor's so spongy and bouncy, but it's like bark on the floor.
I'm in the Forbidden Forest. Up here.
cannot come to the studios without getting a Butterbeer. Butterbeer moustache. I hope they answer.
I don't think there's anyone home.
Petunia! Dudley! This bridge makes you feel drunk, to be honest. Literally, the drunk bridge.
Me on a wild Saturday night, you smell skin.
Yeah, this is how I walk. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Lauren's favourite window of the whole of Diagon Alley because it's dedicated to Gilderoy. She definitely loves him. Little did he know he would be leaving with my complete collective works. I didn't notice this before.
No.
The cushion. Happy birthday. Where?
Pick me puffs and nipplers now in stock.
Oh, I must get myself a nippler.
Oh, a nippler.
to get sad when I get up to this bit because I know it's coming to the end. I'm really bad at finding people. Who else? Who else?
Most of them are eye height.
Yeah, most of them you can see at eye height, so if you come here. Time to spend all my money.